approach is compromised. We are pinned down in the library on 5th and West 42nd. We've got dozens of civilians here, requesting fire support to get us through to the station.
Copy, Charlie. Bravo Company is en route from the south. Link up with them and advance to the terminal. All outlying fire teams to the west of the terminus. Regroup at the public library for a control fall back to Central Station. Evac will start via eastbound tunnels within the hour. Time is against us, gentlemen. Barclay out.
All units, this is Charlie 7. Fall back to the front of the library. We will hold this position until we get the civilians out.
Fuck, they're everywhere! Get across the street! Move! Move! Gunship incoming! Get out! Take cover!
Get some fucking fire on that thing!
Cover! Cover! Get out of the building! Oh shit! Haul ass! Move!
God damn it! 2 and 6, get in there and search for survivors! The rest of you, clear the airspace!
Thank you.
I'm talking about.
Totally actual. Barclay, give me a shit rep.
This is totally actual. The library's bombed out. Heavy civilian casualties. We're en route to link up with Bravo.
Understood. Sweep for survivors and get back here ASAP.
Fall back!
Watch
go!
Go!
All units, pushing through into the park. Let's go! Let's go!
Push through to the park! Move! Move! Ah, fuck! Incoming gunships!
Take him!
job!
Airborne hostiles!
civilians to the eastbound tunnels, then fall in with Echo Company for perimeter defense.
Roger that. Bravo up.
Consolidate defense of the terminus at all above-ground entry points. And mine the underground approaches at a safe distance from the main structure. I want civilians and wounded escorted to the lower levels immediately, pending evacuation. And why am I still being shelled from the western approach? I ordered those mortars taken out half an hour ago. I want that line of fire blocked. Echo 15!